Okay, next we're going to look at changing a dictionary into a series. Okay, so we early on in the discussion, we looked at how to convert a tuple into a pandas series, how to convert a list into a pandas series. So all you had to do is pd.series, and then give the tuple pd.series, give a tuple, list, you get it converted. And in those cases, if you wanted your own index, you have to specify your own index. If you did not specify, then the default index of 0, 1, 2, 3 will be used. But when you use a dictionary, okay, dictionary has a key and a value. Okay. So therefore, when you use a dictionary in pd.series, the keys will be used as indexes and the values will be used as the series values. Okay. And this is a very useful function. Oftentimes you can, you know, if you want to change, replace missing values into something else. Okay. So it's a very useful function to use the use dictionary and change old value into new value using a dictionary. So, values of the dictionary, value of the dictionary is used as values of the series. If index is not specified in PD series, dictionary keys are used. Of course, you can override the keys by providing your own index. Okay. Keys not specified in the set index are omitted. Okay. Suppose if you have a set index here, and if you did not specify one of the keys, then that will be omitted. If there is no key in the dictionary for an index, then NaN is assigned as its value. So these are some of the properties of the series. So you have a dictionary now. Okay, so Texas is the key, 71,000 is the value, Ohio, 35,000, Oregon is the key, and then Utah is the key. So you have a dictionary. And now, if you convert that dictionary into a series, then the keys are used as the indexes on the corresponding values or the values of the series. Okay. Now here, we are using the same dictionary, now S5, so it's a new series. Now what we are doing now is we are providing our own index. So you say, all right, you are saying, okay, forget about the keys in the dictionary. I want this to be used as the indexes, okay? So now if you run this, then you see that we have Utah is in the data, so dictionary has data for Utah, but we don't have Utah in the index. So it does not get included in the series. So you'll only look at the indexes that we have provided. Okay? Only those values will be taken out of the dictionary. Now, California is not in the dictionary, but we have provided that as one of the possible index values. So that index value is included in the series, and since a value for it is not in the dictionary, you get missing value. NaN is not a number. Okay, it stands for not a number, but it's actually you should think of it as missing value. Okay. All right, so Python dictionary from a pandas series. So the reverse can be done as well. So if you take, if you use the dictionary, so if you use the to_dictionary or DICT function, a series can be converted into a dictionary where the index values will be used as key and the value in the series will be the value. So here, dict2, so now, S4 S4 is converted back to a dictionary. Okay, again, these are very useful. The dictionary to series, series to dictionary is a very useful functions, as we will see later when we try to clean data. All right. So your turn. Create a pandas series from a dictionary with A, B, C, D as the key and these as values. So first we have to create a dictionary. Okay. And you can create a dictionary by simply providing a key equal to value, key value, key value, key value. Okay, so going back to how we can do this. 10. Okay. B is 20. C 30. D 40. So that will give you a dictionary. Or, okay, sometimes when you're trying to create a dictionary from the two columns of data, it's easier to do this. So you do a zip of two lists, A, B, C, D. So that's one list, and then 10, 20, 30, and 40. So now you zip the two, okay. And then you use a dictionary of the zipped object. Okay. So that will give you a dictionary as well. Okay. So we can use either of them. So let's use DQ6. Okay. DQ6. Let me see, DQ6. Let's print DQ6, and you see the dictionary there. All right. Question 7 is, consider a pandas series that as values and that as the index. Create a dictionary from the series. Create a dictionary from the series. Okay. So we want a series with that. Okay. So let's say series 7, pandas series, PD series, right? So we want that to be the values. Okay. And we want these to be the keys. So, what should I say for keys here? We need to get rid of the AND part. So, we want to use that, as the index, right? So, let's just print that and see. Okay. So, these are the values, these are the indexes. So we have created the series. Right? It says, consider a pandas series. Okay, so that we have now done that part. That part we have completed. Okay, we have created the series. We called it S7. Now, we want to create a dictionary from that series. So, let's call it DQ7 equal to S7. Okay, so how do we do that? See, dot, okay, we have to do dot. To underscore D, and then I press the tab key, and now I have that. Okay. Okay. So now you see that we have the dictionary.